the same moon. It's going to navigate. It's going to increase speed to 3. Let's get that wiggle on. Subjective. Oh, yes.
CR9 is banking and concentrate fire.
Draw your structural damage card.
Disengaged firing control. Ooh, I can't attack obstructed ships.
Oh.
Quite hard to obstruct a Star Destroyer, to be fair.
Well, I think you've managed it though.
Oh yeah, because I'm sat behind her.
Yeah.
I'll have the stick for a second. Star Destroyer, increase resolve and navigate, increase to speed 3.
I'll take a squadron command instead.
Mm-hmm.
And fly these two over hither. Move as well.
Well, while I'm doing that, take a navigate token with this one. This is the black market slicer tools, guys. No, the slicer tools, guys. And move on up. Right, it's all you.
Okay. I've only got 2 left. Lead ship is take navigate. I think take a corvette.
target-rich environment.
Yep. Have you got gunnery teams?
Yeah. Shit.
It's really what I didn't want. This is just going to be the same.
Okay.
Got my other squadrons to move.
Go for it.
Both of them.
Generals, three speed, three. So you resolved the squadron command?
Yes.
Okay. You despise tokens, is that it?
Well, just to move him over here, and he's going to be spamming out tokens, so if I don't use the squadron token, I'm not going to use the squadron token.
What?
They're out of range of this.
Right. But... there's... okay.
And these can't hold on to many tokens.
Fair enough. Right, on to turn two then?
Yep.
Yep, so refresh. Dials.
Yeah, engineering, do you need to get rid of a card again?
Three.
So I can't even repair. Well, that's annoying.
Sorry, I forget how slow you are.
Well, I have 7 to do instead of 4.
Oh, sorry. Beginning of the ship phase, I will eat this token to run intensify fire.
Yeah. Didn't know you had intensify fire as well.
Yeah, I got intensify fire.
Good stuff.
In fact, do you want to look at the list since I haven't put it up?
God, I've got everything.
Oh, yeah.
What are H9s again? That gives you a free accuracy.
Let me turn to hit into an accuracy.
Turning
hit. Hit or a hit, yeah. Good for flotilla hunting. Flotilla.
Heavy lines and
do I want to move around any of the tokens? No, they're good where they are.
Okay. Well, I will activate this first. Taking squadron action.
Okay.
Spend my token.
Yep.
To do all four.
Three.
Does it have expanded hangers?
It does need have expanded hangers.
Okay,
okay. So this one goes here. And we'll bomb your side.
Go for it.
I am.
I've seen X-Wings bombing. It's very sad.
Well, that was a good start, so I'm fine with that. So it goes here, and bombs your side.
Yeah.
One can only bomb your front, so I think. This is clearly my beginner's luck.
Yeah.
Find
one torpedo that they carry, now they're all finished.
Yeah. Yeah, this one's just gonna go sit right in front of you.
Okay.
Oh man, I've just been taking that, it's got no shields.
Oh,
mm-hmm. Bomb on the front. Hit.
You don't get any dice on the front.
No, sure, on the front. With this.
You don't get any dice, I've got early warning system.
Okay. That seems legit. I don't think channels can get in, so not your size, no.
Strategic advisor, do you get this one?
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Can I not crash? CR90. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm going to activate CR90, taking a navigate.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot anyone? Trying to work out if I go to speed 4, if I can make it to the station or not.
Oh. Yeah, it'd be nice to heal up.
I don't get blown up, obviously, but hey ho.
Hey ho indeed. It looks like you're going to struggle.
Mm.
I mean, I think it's hard to. You might. You know, just about? Or is your base running? Tricky.
Very tricky. Definitely can't make it there. Ugh, I guess I'll just fly behind you and sit there.
Mm.
Just go the other way. Oops.
Mm.
I think I'm running your flotilla though.
Ram your own and land back on that rock.
No, I'm ramming your Star Destroyer.
Also good.
No, not really. I'm not a fan of this. Fuck's sake. Well, I'm taking the navigate, so I've got a whole nother kick.
Oh my god, the maneuverability shenanigans.
Yeah.
Never end.
If I want to go around in a big circle. Increasing speed to 4.
Okay.
And moving.
There we go.
No.
Hi.
Okay.
I would just like to see what we're doing with looking at with this guy. Yeah, that seems right. He's not Bright Hope, is he? He's the
no, he's just a common man.
Okay. In that case, the time has come to activate the Simoon. Sure, let's shoot some guns. What's our order first? Yes, it's a navigate order, that is fine. We'll resolve the dial. We'll have
5 reds out the front over at that guy.
Well, you're skewered.
So 4 reds. Could I get some caps?
Some reds.
Cheers. Blah! Okay, so we'll flip our contain to re-roll these 3.
Hmm? Oh, Vader.
Darth Vader, baby.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, okay. So what we do get to do is... Oh, intensify fire, turn that into a hit. Then we'll turn our hit into an accuracy with the H9s. And the quad battery cannons add an extra accuracy. That'll get your evade, your scatter,
yeah,
and 3 hits, including a crit.
What? Does that work like that, the quads?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's what they're for.
Okay. That, not
so
quite,
that's your shield
probably
hit and a face up.
Yeah. So, hit. Face up. Structural damage dead.
Wow. Nice. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Then we'll have a side shot into you. I will drop off a bloop. Do this into your side as well.
So which ship shooting?
My side into your side.
Into it. Yeah, call it.
I've dropped a blue dice. Yeah, so we'll turn this into an accuracy. Add on an accuracy. Intensify fire turns it back into a hit.
What?
So we'll cancel your redirect and put 3 damage onto you.
This seems wrong.
Welcome to combos, baby.
Yeah, but I didn't think you could change dice multiple times in a thing. Okay.
Yeah. The only thing you can't do with dice is re-roll them more than once from the same source. So drop to speed 2. And I think just going straight ahead is fine for this.
Okay.
Where are you on him? I'm claiming this token.
Right behind you.
Sure.
Right behind your ears.
Okay. One of yours.
I'm going to do salvation.
Mm-hmm.
Navigate. No, I think I'll bank navigate.
Not expecting to be shooting this round.
Well, no. You have come on quicker than I thought. But I'm going to shoot front over here, so my slave turrets obviously will be cancelled out.
Yep.
So 3 reds.
3 reds. The reroll warmed up and ready to go.
Mm-hmm. Well, actually, that's pretty good. Yeah, I'll stick with that. So,
okay, so you get extra damage off the crit effect.
And what do you pack in? A brace redirect.
Oh, I've got the wrong cards out, that's why.
Well, it's the you only got brace and 2 redirects? One brace and 2 redirects?
And
contain. And contain, I don't really care about. So, I guess the brace.
Let's see, is this going to be the worst hit I'm going to take this round?
Probably the worst hit you can take all game.
Not necessarily. I'm going to redirect a bit of it up to the side.
Okay.
So that's 3 damage.
Mm-hmm.
And... yeah, we'll have all 3 onto this side. Okay. Thank you.
could always just fly between your two side strikes.
Sounds legit.
That's something that's not going to cause any problems whatsoever.
That way you can avoid their fearsome front arcs.
True.
Mostly. So we'll have a blue dice. Well, we'll reveal Adar, which is a concentrate fire, and we're going to go ahead and use that to throw a couple of blues into your front.
Oh, okay.
Hitting a crit.
Hmm. Seems fair. Brace.
You're a Corvette. You don't have a redirect.
Redirect.
Onto the side with no shields.
No, I'll go onto this side.
Okay, and then we will wiggle off over here to an obscure set place where you can't shoot at us. Gosh, this stick's a bit wiggly now. You have to be careful with that.
Hey.
Oh, one of those.
Right.
I think we can do get one back actually. No, well,
I think so.
Let's go for. No, there's no one with a dart to mess with. No point slicing people with command of one.
Let's hammerhead over here.
Mm-hmm.
And he's going to navigate for an extra click.
Wait, I have a shield back. I forgot to drop a dice because of Kraken.
Oh, of course, yeah.
In fact, with no dice, I don't get to concentrate fire either. And we're both back.
It's even better. Good point. However, you can have your concentrate fire.
Well, I'll stick with the navigate at this point. It's a bit late.
Okay.
Fucking about with that.
I assume there wasn't any damage. I don't know if the red dice, but.
Okay. This guy's got a concentrate fire order, which he's going to throw the token over to the Simoon with.
Okay.
And then we'll wander forwards and, like you say, just sort of hang out in between your ships.
Hmm.
Everything's fine. How are you? Nicely obscure some shots. Yes.
Apart from the shots that are going to be, you know, coming at him.
I got a scatter token, what do I care?
Alright, I'll do this torpedo frigate. Maybe. Nope, because I don't get any shots.
Nope.
I don't get any shots over here either. Wow. Shit. I guess I'm just banking a concentrate fire. In that case, and I'm running. Am I running? Yeah, I'm running. May do that slightly differently.
Lol. Okay, how exciting for you.
Yeah, isn't it just?
Right, so now it's time for the ISD2
yep.
to kick in. So, 4 red, 5 blues. We'll drop a red.
What are you shooting at first?
So I'll have the hammerhead first, my front to your side.
Yep.
Let's check. Oh, what's my order? Concentrate fire, perfect. We'll resolve the dial. Okay, that's good. I intensify fire for an extra hit. We will accuracy your redirect. You're too close to evade, so you do get to contain, but I'm using HIE, so that doesn't, you can't contain that anyway. So that's good. You're dead.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Yeah. So punch straight through your shields and boom. Okay. Then we'll have the same, my front to your front, on the big guy.
Situation. So obscure.
Yep. So do the same, drop a red. Okay, that's good. Right, we'll go ahead and flip the contain to reroll these three. So we roll blue at the same time. Okay, that's good. Yep. Intensify fire. So we'll cancel both your braces, and then we're punching through for 4, 5, 6 damage.
Oh, well, I've got Lando, actually, haven't I? Okay, Lando. You
what,
can
is it
re-roll
the whole thing?
Yeah, what? I think I'll re-roll everything.
Okay. Okay, so this is before I spend accuracy, though.
Okay, so yes.
Yeah.
During the spend defense
I'm afraid that hasn't worked out particularly well for... Okay, so I can only accuracy one of your braces, so you are going to get to brace. HIE for your crit effect, and then it's 6 damage, which you can brace to 3. So if we take off these three shields first, 1, 2, 3, and then boom, boom,
oh,
and a damage
yeah.
card.
Right.
And then I'll drive straight into you.
Is that face up though? It's a crit.
No, I use a crit on the HIE effect. Yeah,
oh,
so
and
then
I
just go straight forward 3, so I actually move forward 1.
Injured crew. Discarded defense tokens.
No, face up. Why are you doing face up?
You're ramming me.
Face, ramming his face down.
Yeah, it is. When you ram a rock.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
Good stuff.
Cool.
One of yours.
Right. My last one.
Mm-hmm.
Already down 2 activations. It's concentrating fire.
Mm.
But again, pretty sure I don't get anything. No. Ourselves there with a constant crit. Okay.
I'm all out of activations. Any more for you?
No, we don't.
Okay,
my squadrons
turn
are
3. So, refresh all your cards and defense tokens. Let's get some more dials on. And I'll say it now. At the start of the ship phase, I eat this concentrate fire token and activate.
Mm-hmm.
Intensify fire. Okay, what else?
Well, these are dead, so I guess I'm going to do them first. Can I go for Hammerhead or Salvation? Both only get one shot.
Oh, sorry, hang on. So I also need to consider where my things are going. Okay, so we'll have move this to here. And any obscure up front? No, we'll keep it on the front for the ISD too.
Okay. I'm going to activate the habit.
Okay.
Concentrating fire.
Sure.
With the concentrating fire token.
Yep.
And accept.
Sure. So, red, blue, black.
Yep.
Drop one of them.
Drop the red.
Sure.
And two blacks for external racks.
Mm-hmm.
Add an extra blue for concentrating fire.
You can see what you roll first.
Oh, yes, okay. Good.
And is this front on the ISD too?
Yes, front to front.
Sure.
Wow.
It's not great.
Task Force Organa in any range?
You don't need to use that yet. You can be adding in your dice first.
True.
This is what I found.
Yeah.
They're hard to keep together. You almost need to just be doing like a straightforward slaved turrets formation.
Well, that's awful.
So, concentrate fire dial. What do you want to add in with that?
Well, I take a reroll first with the token.
Okay.
Slightly better. And I'll throw in another black.
Sure.
Eee.
Okay, so accuracy of the brace.
Yes, please.
Sure.
And 1, 2, 3, 4 damage.
Let's do some redirecting and we'll contain the crit effect as well. So, actually, we won't contain the crit because I might want to reroll. We'll take 1 on the front and 3 on the side.
Okay, can't shoot anything else because he's obscured, so I don't get any dice. Because that is just one attack only, isn't it?
Yeah.
The disposable capacitors do it for the turn. And you're out of arc. But it's obscured anyway, so it doesn't matter. Speed 3. I think I can actually. Probably not.
If you can find the right maneuver to land you there.
I don't think I'm able to wiggle in.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that looks good.
Yeah, easy.
Easy. What could be easier?
I don't think it is actually, no.
Oh, no. No.
Nope.
So, fake damage card for both of us.
Yep.
I don't move. And you, rather unfortunately, do not move. That might cause you some difficulties.
Potentially.
Okay. We're going to activate the ISD.
Okay.
Two. He's taking an engineering.
Okay.
Which we will resolve to raise a couple of shields on this place with no shields. So, we'll start off into the front of the Neb B. 5 blues and 5 reds becomes. I'll drop a red. I'll take it, you're dead. Accuracy both your braces, and you can have 6
can you
damage.
5 blues and 5 reds?
Because I've got 5 blues, 4 reds.
Yeah.
I'll drop a red. Spinal armament.
Where's the extra blue coming from?
I don't have an extra blue, that's why I'm rolling 4, which is standard for an ISD 2.
Okay. He definitely said 5 reds and 5 blues.
I may have misspoken.
Okay.
At any rate,
get it.
Yeah. And then we'll give the same to the front of this here hammerhead.
So 4 reds and 4 blues.
4 reds, 4 blues after obstruction.
Yep.
Okay, that seems fine. How much do you actually need? You've got 2 hull, so 2 shields. Need 1 more. Got 4. We need, well, we need 7, don't we? We need 7. Got an accuracy. Okay, so I'll re-roll. Yeah, I'll re-roll this accuracy.
6. They'll round you.
What are you talking about?
Oh,
oh right. Okay. So so if I intensify fire one of them, HIE your shield away. That'll be 1 shield and 4 damage. Yeah, I can just do that. So intensify fire and the crit effect and you're dead.
This isn't a very good fleet for fighting Star Destroyers, I've decided.
No.
In fact, it's about the worst fleet I could have come up against.
It's the gunnery teams, let's face
it.
It
is, yeah. That's the one thing I really didn't want to face.
Okay, one of yours.
Yeah, the fact you can take out two of my ships with every shot is...
One and a half.
Okay. What have I got left? Not a lot. Yeah, I'll do the CR.
Sure.
90.
Yep.
Concentrating fire.
Nice.
So, shooting to your rear.
Yep.
And can
right.
I shoot to you?
Obscured. Oh, wait, yeah, that's what we were looking at, wasn't it? I think you can, actually, yeah.
Okay.
It's, yeah.
So, over here,
okay.
Red and the blue.
Mm-hmm.
Two hits, obviously.
Sure. All done with that?
I'm not going to do anything else for you, am I? Do I want to throw another dice in? No.
I'll brace it to two.
Mm-hmm.
And suck it up.
Okay. And on your Gorzante.
Two reds and a blue.
Two reds and a blue. Ruin another blue. Okay, I'll do the scatter.
Yep.
And I'll bump it up to an extra two hits. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 hits.
Oh, dead then.
Okay, cool. And I'll keep my token.
Yes. Okay, so the question is who's getting a good old fashioned double arcing? Because you've nicely positioned yourself for me there. Except that, this guy. Oh, hang on! You can. TRC is an exhaust now, you can only use it once.
Oh, you're quite right.
So I'm hanging in with one hull left.
Yeah.
I'm right there.
Yep. True. It's an old card, isn't
so
it?
How, yeah, and you've had one of
yeah.
It's an old card and it doesn't check out.
Yeah.
Okay, I think. Okay, we are at medium range actually, so.
Hmm.
But you're Bright Hope, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, so now we'll do the.
Okay.
Corvette at long range, really?
Evading and obscuring.
Even throwing a couple of reds. Oh, it will obscure, we can't do anything anyway. So, we might as well do Bright Hope then. Or, I could flak.
It's true.
Yeah, let's do some flacking.
Flick it out.
So, we're going to concentrate fire. We're going to claim the token on this, actually.
That's two blacks. Ouch.
Yep. And most of them are going to get it twice.
Yeah. So not the one right behind you?
Yeah, not the one right behind me.
Not Jan?
Actually it might just be this one that's getting it twice. Could you? Well, you make a judgement on that one and I'll start rolling against the others.
Oops. I've just nudged that one forward, but...
Well, that one was definitely Jan.
Yeah. You
yeah,
took this base,
okay,
but
so
not Jan.
So these two twice,
yep.
These two once. This one? 1 point.
Okay.
Jan? 2 points.
Yes.
Okay. This guy, 1 point.
Okay.
His second shot on him, 2 points.
Right.
Yep. And then this guy, 2 points.
Oof.
Second shot on him, 2 points.
Okay.
So, yeah, so
he's down to
two,
one.
Yeah, and four. Yeah. Not bad.
take another squadron action here.
Mm-hmm.
No token now, so I only got three, but that would be the X-Wings. Let's get ourselves on this lovely space station.
Mm.
Especially the dude who's just been blown to pieces.
You're going to get some heals in.
Yeah. It's just one, isn't it, I assume?
Yeah.
On that. Can everyone get a heal in and hit you? How easy. Okay, so we've got three shots coming at you. So first
no
one.
No shots, they're all obscured.
If we're on the same?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. I think I'm fine with the healing. Speed 3 gets nothing. 1 and 2.
So
you've got your Gazanti and I've got my Hammerhead.
Concentrate fire token, which is going to throw over to a buddy. And then we'll fly past this Hammerhead.
Don't want to shoot me?
I don't get any dice.
Oh, of course, yeah.
It's a double arcing, but actually it's only a blue anyway.
Yeah. I got slave turrets as well, actually. So, it's blue and red, but I only get to shoot either once.
No X-Racks.
Effort, we will do! Surprisingly. So, I am concentrating fire, so it's actually more dice.
Red and two blues.
Hmm.
The ancient's foretold.
Yeah, and I'll shoot it into your rear.
Sure.
So red and a blue to start with.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. And I'll chuck in an extra blue.
Okay. Scatter.
God damn it. All the things.
All the things.
Oh, hang on. Oh no. There's no one to Task Force Organa. Unsurprisingly.
This guy's going to swap out for a concentrate fire token.
Where's he going? He's already moved.
No, he hasn't.
Yeah.
No, he got taken off for a second because you were cheating and killing him.
Yeah.
And then he went back on again.
Okay,
I'll move him over there. He doesn't have any shots he can actually resolve dice against.
Okay.
So, your squadron. Generals who hasn't acted.
Who probably isn't in range.
Well, no, probably not.
But we'll come over here.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. On to turn 4.
Yes.
Dice around. Diamonds. Well, let's start thinking about slowing down before I fly off the board on turn 6.
That's what I'm putting my hopes on. Where's my... Where's my dial?
We don't have one. I think I might still want it.
Yeah.
Let's not bicker about.
try to kill two.
Okay.
What else? Oh wait, I'm gonna eat my token to intensify fire.
Mm-hmm.
Let's move some things around for where we've got our. That looks good.
Okay, well, go for Kraken, concentrating fire.
Mm-hmm. Still not gonna do anything though.
I can shoot your front.
Yep.
With all your shields.
Oh.
And I can shoot your rear.
It's good.
Maybe. Yeah.
Yeah, probably is. Well, guess we're shooting the front then.
And then blue range.
Maybe. Kind of hard to tell.
No, if it's cards to card,
it is
cards
to card.
Your side is in blue range, but your front isn't. Ah, that's it. Right, I'm going to go for your side then in that case.
Okay, what are you going to drop?
Drop a red, as I have a
two
bonus.
Two reds
red
and a blue?
Yeah.
Nice.
That is nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, but you're just going to brace it down to 2.
Might as well throw an extra one in then. Literally no downside.
No, okay.
Yep, brace it to 3.
Cool.
And that'll be the shields go. Well, actually, we'll redirect it onto the front. Yeah, you're not going to be moving your squadrons anywhere.
No, but I'm going to ram your Byzanti.
Well, I'll finish him.
Yes. And I will move 2.
Yeah, so what shall I do?
Okay.
Ooh, also leaves you in a double arc. So.
Does it? Darn.
Yeah. Crunch.
Okay.
Okay.
One of yours.
Yep, yep, yep. Well, I might as well just sort of resolve in the order I want, because you're not going anywhere. So we'll grab a concentrate fire token and we'll lob it over to the guy, the Simoon. Then we'll
while you're busy doing that, I will.
Yep.
Navigate with the CR90.
Oh.
Speed 3.
Okay. Right. We'll do the ISD 2. He is resolving a concentrate fire.
Sure.
We'll kick it off with. I think I've got the choice in. Yeah, I could do a long range shot into your side. So it's 2 reds obscured down to 1 red. I'll throw in the concentrate fire to make it 2 reds again. Yeah. Hit the crit. So, do you want to evade away the crit?
Evade the crit.
Take a damage. Okay. And then. Yeah, we'll have gunnery team's rear shot into the front of the hammerhead.
Yep.
So 2 reds, 2 blues. Actually, I'll just check it's all in blue range. Yeah.
Obscure belt cell.
Yep, so drop a red. Make that into a hit with intensify fire. I'll accuracy away your redirect
Yeah, you evade.
Yeah,
I'm sorry, you evade. And two damage. To your two shields.
I'm going to be dead anyway, so I'm going to brace that down.
Do you mean redirect it somewhere else?
Redirect it, even. Yeah, I'm going to brace. Yeah, yep, yeah, I'm not going to.
You just look at these ships and there's just three brace tokens on them, isn't there?
In every single ship.
Yeah, it's amazing.
It's true.
So, where's the other damage gone?
One on the side,
no,
one.
I hit the front, so you can't redirect it. You have to, it has to go to one side.
Yes,
and
sorry. So, yeah. One on the side.
Okay. Boy.
Yeah.
And
in
I'm
that case,
off
obviously.
At
three. This side. Not that it would make much of a difference.
Sure. Let's just see here. It's not looking terribly promising. Yeah. That looks better. Okay.
Okay. Navigate action over here.
Mm-hmm.
The doofer. Stick next to the tick. Speed one. Okay.
And then the Simoon can start rocking your world. So we'll have a side shot. Red and three blues into your front. What we're going to drop? Oh, what's our order first? Our order is concentrate fire.
Of course it is.
Actually, want accuracies. Not especially.
No.
So we'll throw three blues at you. With my side to your front.
Okay.
I'll intensify the fire that into a hit. That's hit two hits and a crit.
Okay. I'll contain.
Sure. Three damage onto your front.
So one and then
two boots. Yep. And then the rear into your front. Two blue dice. Throw an extra one with intensify fire. That was a crit set.
Yeah,
what's two hits and a crit.
Burn the contain.
Mm-hmm.
You see what other shots coming, haven't you, as well?
No, that's it.
Okay. Well, I'll redirect.
Burn the redirect. It's die or burn the redirect.
Yeah, okay. That seems fair then. To the side, and so it's just one hit.
Mm-hmm.
No, I've got five.
Two damage.
Oh, sorry, yes.
Did you take two damage last round,
yes,
as well?
I don't cancel the crit.
What is? Yeah, oh, yeah, you didn't take any in the ram because it was a flotilla.
Yes.
You're fine now.
Okay. And then the squadrons will hound you.
Sure.
And some of them will. One of them's just going to sit there and heal. Are they? No. Yeah, we're all going to sit around on here actually and heal up a bit.
Okay. Is that basically the game though?
I don't think your ships are going to fly off, are
no,
they?
No, I've got double navigate on the guy there, so
no,
he can
okay.
drop speed 2 and then speed 1. And
yeah, okay.
He's not going to make it off with that.
No. I needed to get past. What I really didn't want to happen was fly towards each other and spend a turn sat face to face across
sat,
range.
Sat dicking around at medium range, short range.
I think you came on quicker than I was expecting.
Yeah. Yeah, I did.
Yeah,
and,
so.
And their long range guns are still very.
They are.
They don't just soften you up, they're a pummeling.
Yeah, but with all the evades I had knocking around, I thought, you know, you weren't going to take out. You probably would have done a couple at long range. And then the next turn, I'd hopefully be.
The
Simon
is
the
flotilla killer. Because you throw six red with a guaranteed accuracy and a guaranteed second accuracy, rerolls, and then a guaranteed hit.
That was disgusting.
It's almost definitely four damage at long range.
Yeah.
There's like a 95% chance of four damage straight through defensive tokens at long range.
Yeah.
Which is all you need.
So I was thinking, I'm going to take some damage, but then I'll get past you. And you're not going to turn around in time to face me.
That is correct. I did not turn around in time to face you.
But then, yeah, like, I'll dodge this, fiddle this dice, fiddle that dice. It's like, oh, wait, how many damage? Oh.
It's 7, ignoring your tokens.
Yeah, exactly. And suddenly it was one shot, one kill.
Yeah.
On everything.
Yeah.
I mean, the Salvation only survives a turn thanks to Lando. So, yeah.
I think it wasn't going to die, but it was going to take 6 damage, so it was going to take 3 shields and 3 hull.
Oh, okay.
You managed to reduce that to 3 shields, but in better locations.
Yes,
because
you lost an accuracy, didn't you?
Because I lost
an
accuracy. Or in fact, I ended up taking off 5 shields or something in the end. Maybe 6 shields. Which, to be honest, against the Nebulan in that particular scenario, was as good as not taking the damage.
Yeah, pretty much.
We had a couple of rams, but yeah. This fleet was always going to be good against MSU, I think.
Yeah. Very much so.
Let's move on to game 2 then.
Yeah. I think OC just needs to go long.